Hey, what's going on, guys? Thanks for joining us today. And as you can see here, we're about to do a PC build, which is very special to us because it's our first build for our channel. So give us a support and enjoy the video. Our CPU of choice is the i7-7700K, which is a quad-core 8-thread processor at an operating frequency of 4.2 GHz with a max turbo of 4.5 GHz. Next, we have the all-silver metallic gray Ballistics 1600 gigabytes of RAM. Going straight into our storage, we have a Western Blue Digital 250 gigabyte solid state drive along with a Western Blue 1 terabyte hard drive. Now, even though we didn't do no overclocking, he still wanted a all-in-one cooler, so we went with a Captain 120EX AIO. So when he does decide to do that, he will be completely covered in that category. We also went with an EVGA 650BQ bronze power supply, semi-modular. And for the motherboard of choice, we went with the MSI Tomahawk Arctic Edition, which looked phenomenal in our Fantex P400 series case. As for the graphics card, GeForce GTX 1070 MSI blower style card that has a core clock of 1530 MHz with a boost clock of 1721 MHz. So sit back, guys, enjoy the time lapse, and the final product of this case with these components is just so pretty. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the time lapse. The total cost of this build was right around $1,380. I will have the complete parts list listed down in the description below.
Part of me, I feel it.
Alright guys, that's it for the video. We really appreciate you watching. Leave a like below, hit that subscribe button, and we do have about 3 or 4 more builds planned in the next few weeks, so stick around and more videos to come. Thanks everybody.